See, this, there's cobwebs
all over. This looks like somebody put some Halloween cobwebs over everything.
Lots of fish still hanging out. This has become a TriTip prime rib of sorts with it is sitting in the own in its own jus. Here we go. Wow. Abby, can you hold that? Yeah. That's all she wrote, guys. Tri-tip can be cooked as a steak or as a brisket. This is the brisket version, and it is so good.
This is the best flavor in the whole world. Like, look at that.
Tri-tip done like a brisket was a success. Oh, dang. Definitely tender, y'all. Oh, wow.